Hello everybody and welcome to episode 9 of Persona 5. We saved just outside Kamoshida's palace. We are going to go into it with free roam for the first time. I'm not going to, I can't jump up here. I'm not going to fast travel because I want to do a little bit of running around, get a little bit of experience, learn the game a little bit better before I go to areas I have not yet explored. I'm very psyched to finally be able to play Third Eye. Using Third Eye in a palace can reveal hidden items and hints. If you're not sure where to go next, try this. Okay, what? How is it? Action clock. Oh, it's another vent. Cool, we don't need a second vent. There's a lot of guards that way, so we're gonna come this way.
I can see it.
Okay, there's something there. Is that in this room or the next room? No, that's this room. Steel vase. Oh, interesting. Steel urn. Okay, so you can steal shit, but only some of it is gonna have items in. That's interesting.
Okay, I can see it.
I wanna play the whole game with Third Eye activated, but at the same time, I kinda do. I'm gonna come into this room because this is where we fought the boss. We got an opening. We're down to there. That just thinking about that one gives me the creeps. Okay, and I get it.
It's somewhere. I can feel it.
I wish I knew how to hide behind stuff. So they can only see my main character. They can't see the others apparently, which is cool.
I'll reveal your true form.
Yeah, I'm gonna reveal your true form, dude. Ambush. We are fighting a pixie and a bicorn. So we want to start off
this
with
one's weak to curse attacks.
Weak to curse attacks. I don't have curse. I don't have evil touch though.
That's
and
right.
He's weak to. I'm gonna just do a melee attack now. You also can do melee attack. Nice. Oh, take that, Barbie boys. Oh, it hits like a beast, and we can just melee attack the back. And these things are still weak enough that I'm not gonna waste SP on them. Oh, and hello.
Nice work, team.
10 experience, sweet. 350 money, no items.
Okay. Man, that was easy. I can see it.
Ooh.
Oh, I can feel it.
Boys, that was a pretty far one. That was a risky one. We got it. Two incubuses. I have my own incubuses. Do we know what you're weak against? Gunfire. How do I switch? Nice. Hold up. All out attack these boys. We have an incubus ready. Oh, I like and little tongue sticker. Nice. Oh, I mean panther. Sorry. Panther. Oh, that's fucking sweet. 10 experience. 10 clasps. Nice.
All right.
This next one.
Piece of cake. I'll reveal your true form.
So this was just to get a little bit of OD experience and oh, mandrakes.
Weak to fire skills.
Weak to fire. I have fire. I'll use it. Oh, it actually says weak there. Nice. Oh, he just died. Okay. Baton pass. You can now perform a baton pass by pressing the R2 button after triggering a one more. This allows you to give the action you gain for the one more to a teammate. That teammate's strength will be much higher for this action. A character must learn Baton Pass before being able to use it. However, Jake can Baton Pass to and from anyone here who has learned the skill. Ooh, so I can Baton Pass to and. Attack it. Hurry up. So let's go. Aggie. See how I'd Baton Pass. Oh, that damage though. So good. That was sweet. Wow, that's really interesting. Experience 162 money and no items. That's actually really cool. They really added enough to this game to change the fighting style in a way that actually makes it like fun again. Not that it wasn't fun, but I mean, like, you know, you could I messed up. Oh, he got me, guys. He got me. I fucked up. We are surrounded, but don't worry, boys, we know how to handle this situation. Aggie the F out of them. Can I Baton Pass?
Persona! Ravage them!
Joker took one out.
Alright. Why can't I button pause? Huh. Oh, could have a hit, boys. Wait, I don't want to die yet. Talk. Keep. I want an item. That is a magic inside you. Cool, I'll be cheering for the two of you. You want to prison her? Alright, how about this? Lifestone. Nice. You must feel really happy that I gave you something. Oh yeah, I should tell you. You'll never be King Kamoshida. The enemy has retreated. Oh, okay.
Losers.
Nice. Ah, look at Morgana jumping in the background. Oh my god, that's so cute. Morgana is the best part of this game probably so far.
Okay.
Which is sad because I don't want to say that because I feel like it's not doing the game the justice game definitely deserves, but I love cats and Morgana's cute. Hey, what's with this room? It's a gap in the cognition, a safe room if you will. Yeah, I still not getting it. Right? I'm fuzzy on the details, but I think it's some kind of spot where shadows can't find us. Huh? I don't think a place like that exists in here. So what do we do in this safe room? Take a break, duh. Oh, and we talk about stuff too. Huh? Those are important. I guess I'll rest for a bit too then. Let me know when you're ready to head out, Joker. I like this that there's a safe room, because then you can do this. Because being able to save in the middle of a dungeon is pretty useful, because it's going to let me do a few naughty things that I wouldn't do usually. Consults.
Well
then, let's get a grasp of our current situation. How's our progress? How is everybody?
Okay.
I can still keep going. I think everyone else is okay too. Everyone still seems energetic. I think we can keep exploring if you're feeling up to it.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? How's our progress?
Hey,
you think the treasure's far? Didn't we just get in here? Based on how the cost looks, we still have a long way to go.
This is
I still
amazing.
Can't believe a phone app took us somewhere like this. Dude, and I agree with you 100%. Well, not all of us need that app, you know. The cat can just come in on his own. I'm not a cat! So wait, what's the deal with those soldiers things that are serving Kamoshida? They transform into weird monsters whenever we fight them. Anne seems very happy about that. What the hell?
You got it.
You must be talking about the shadows. What are shadows? Yeah, I've been wondering about those guard dudes too. What's their deal? I can explain it, but it'll be complicated. Do you want to hear? It would be good to know. I guess we'll just check it out for you guys. Deep in the innermost depths of every human's heart lies their true personality, their shadow. So it's not that those gods are transforming into those things, those are their actual forms. The reason they look like gods and other mythical beings is because they're spawned from the human psyche. Whoa. But wait, what are they doing in Kamoshida's castle to begin with?
You got it.
It seems like the distortion of the palace draws them in. Once they're here, their forms change and they become underlings for the palace ruler. When you think about it, the palace ruler is just the shadow of whomever owns the palace. Maybe though, these places have something to do with the worlds in our minds or the collective unconscious. Okay. Yeah, Skull, he's like Kanji, guys. He's just like, huh? What? Wait, that don't make any sense. I had a feeling you'd say that. Well, you don't need to think too hard about it. They're enemies, so don't let your guard down, okay?
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to do this? Let's keep exploring. Yeah, we need to kill some fucking shadows, boys. Let's go. Okay, so I gotta save. That's good.
Alright, let's go.
We still have work to do.
We still have work to do.
Oh, she's talking herself, guys. My bad. So we're gonna go swim. I really wanna know how to hype us up. We haven't explored past here yet. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious as we push on. Oh, I'm gonna fucking put iron immediately. There's two items now. Dude, you are easy. Easy prey. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, at least he didn't get the ambush this time. But I still fucked up. Two magics. Easy, boys. Easy. Baton pass and... Oh, she's smexy, boys.
One enemy remaining.
I love how Morgana has his little twirly legs.
Victory.
Oh, she's so cute. Experience some money and no items. We level up though, level 6, boys.
Step forward.
Nice. My HP is getting up there now. There's like any other persona, we probably need to be around like level 12, okay. 13 to attack on the first boss at least.
It's somewhere.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Okay, we need to go around this table.
First, need to get this guy. I'll reveal your true form.
Boss, you can actually activate that a lot earlier. We don't have to be right on him. Two jack-o'-lanterns. I unfortunately don't have any,
Ice is the shadow's weak spot.
That's what I thought. But I should be able to take them out with full characters and full melee attacks. Especially that I've got the Barbie boy. That damage though. Oh.
Nice work, team.
Panther, you can whip me any day if you know what I'm saying.
Okay.
Okay, we've taken the alert down to zero. That's good. Okay, so we know these items up here. So what it get? Crush shield, action time. Oh, okay. I mean, having the third eye makes this beyond easy. If you didn't have third eye, you would miss quite a few secret stuff. So I wonder if I got third eye because I actually made a persona, or did I get third eye because that's just like story related? Oh shit. Oh man.
Show me your true form.
I'm just gonna take 5 seconds to get to go on my computer and check out how to do that. Welcome to Persona 5. Coming after that. That's a bad idea. My bad, boys. My bad. If you heard that, just ignore it. That was me just being doing stupid stuff. I can't remember how to hide behind the boxes and stuff. Oh! Why did she use a machine gun attack? I didn't even see that. I like the little shark teeth style that Scar has. That's really weird. So the one that activates the all-out attack gets the... Okay.
Alright.
They were too weak to bother with.
Boys, we are not stopping until we figure this out. Let's go. Triangle. No. It's not a triangle. Square. No. X. No, okay.
Focus.
Oh, both of those? Okay.
Oh. I have something.
How do we hide behind things? I can't remember. Steal the thing. That sword. Sweet. Man, I really can't remember how to. I'm gonna have to check that up before we record next episode. Oh,
I can see it. I can feel it.
Okay, I guess we're jumping up here, boys. Oh no, we don't even have to jump, we can just run. Interesting. Can we jump here? Can we jump? Oh, we did steal that though.
I have something.
My bad, I didn't even like use that while running up the stairs. Ah, it's fine. I wanna keep. Oh shit. Damn, there's one here too. Oh, I guess we just gotta ambush it from behind again. Well, sure, if you want to go about it in the orthodox way, but there's a more stylish route.
Listen up.
See those sofas on the side of the hallway? Hide behind those so that you can get close to the enemy. Once enraged, jump on it and rip its mask off. Whoa, that does sound pretty damn cool. Hey, this isn't a movie. Choco, with your poise, you should be able to pull it off. Give it a try. Hiding behind boxes. Near cover, press the X. Okay, so I needed to unlock this first. That makes sense. But I mean, they explained it in the first mission. Excuse me, in the future. But apparently, like, you don't keep the stuff, so you need to really learn. Near cover, press the X button to hide behind it. From there, you can check out what's ahead and enemies cannot find you. While behind cover, you can adjust your position by tilting the left stick. If there's another hiding spot nearby, you can press the X button to jump there instantly. Also, if you are within range of an enemy, you can attack from cover for a guaranteed ambush. Make good use of this to gain the advantage, however, be aware that cover cannot be used if an enemy is already chasing you. Oh, that's interesting.
I'll reveal your
So cool. That is so flipping cool. Nice, well, we got it too. Ooh, new monsters. Okay, so I'm gonna go with Aggie. Start off with Aggie. Not fire, okay.
I don't see a right spot.
Not yet, Garu. Because these seem to be too wet. Garu, this guy. Are you good, Morgana? Is that what it is? Nice. Hold up. Talk. Let me your power. Hey, let's talk. I gotta find out if you're a weird human or not. Apprentice in a jug. Ah, I want to ask you something. You ready? When you were little, what did you want to be when you grew up? A pro athlete, a famous celebrity, a winner in society. What? That's a real thing? I want to be a winner too. Hey, mister, so what? So what you doing here anyway? Are you bored? Yeah, I'm bored. I'm actually pretty busy. Never thought about it. Really? Huh? Even I would have made something up, even if it didn't sound very good. Whoa, that's the same as me. Wait, what the? I think I remember something. You know, I'm not really a shadow. I came from the human sea of souls. My real name is Agathon. You and I are the same, mister. Well, I wouldn't say that. You are a guy in a pot. I'm a human being, but okay. Sweet. Persona ticket. Gain the Agathon Mars.
Your power's incredible, Joker.
Whoa, so that just ends the fight straight up, even if the other guy's still alive. I didn't know that. That's interesting. We've got to live it up. Nice.
Alright.
So what is this?
See it.
So we got a third eye the shit out of this game. Holy helmet. Oh, that door's locked.
This door won't open.
Wait. Can we use that? No. I thought maybe a lockpick, guys. We need to get a lockpick.
There's an enemy. Oh. Be careful.
Oh. I can see it.
Where is everyone else? Oh, Anne. Hello. Hello, Anne.
You're gonna do it. What? Now's the time.
I can't see that. Okay. No, I need to wait.
This game's all about the patience, boys. Patient.
I wanna go to the other side. How do I go to the other side, dude? Oh, crap. Go. Oh, go. Oh. Ooh. Ambush.
I'll reveal your
easy, boys. Easy. Ambush. Oh. Oh, Lady Maria. Hello. This is my new waifu, boys. Button pass to Anne. I'm just saying. But damn. And you missed with a baton pass. What's wrong with you? Easy. What's the matter? What? Oh. No. Oh, she's got a machine. Oh, yeah, she's got a machine gun. That's so cool. Fufu. Oh, that damage is real. Dorima. Effect of sleep. Oh, nice. Ugly. No one can survive it. Ugly. So it's fine. Oh shit, technical. What does technical mean? I don't know what technical means. I guess you put him to sleep and then the damage? I don't know. I don't know what technical means, boys. 12 experience. Nice. Silk yarn, sweet. I feel sorry about killing Lady Maria, but
alright.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, so we got heal on Anne as well, which is great. And we got heal on Morgana, which is also great. Do we have heal on my main character now? Yes, we do. Oh, we got heal on everybody. Third eye stuff. There's something there. Oh, there's something there. I missed. Gotta go get that. It's a volleyball. Oh, I get it. Volleyball's in Kamoshida's place. Oh.
Focus.
That almost looks like a PlayStation controller X.
I can feel it.
Lifestone. Okay.
Joker.
Look, there's something in there. But the bars are blocking our way in. If he's protecting it, this security, it must be important. That means there should be a way in and out of there. Joker, do you think you can solve the mystery of this room? I'm sure your observation skills will get you through. Oh, legit observation skills. Okay, got it. Oh, check it's. Oh, it's footsteps. And then you gotta pull this. Pull lever.
I have something.
Then you go on like this. And pull this lever. Nice.
Whoa.
As expected from you, Joker. Oh, actually, I kind of saw that one on one of the YouTube things, but only the first part, not the second part. Examine old castle map. Sweet. That's useful. That's gonna be useful. New map. What the hell? He had it all locked up and shit, but it was just some old map. You're hopeless. Don't you realize how vital a map is? Oh, sweet. Having this will give us a better grasp of the topography of the palace. It's a true necessity for a phantom thief. This should make securing a route much easier. Wait, does it say where the treasure is on there? Actually, it seems like this map is incomplete. There might be more of them around.
Wanna get going?
Okay, let's start checking what we can. We'll probably find another map along the way somewhere. Palace map. When you find a map, the any areas you have not yet reached will be highlighted in red. Use the R1 and R1 buttons to view other floors. Okay, how do I use the map? Oh, R1 map. Nice. Wow, that's there's like a third floor. Training Hall of Love. Underground passage. Second prison floor. Underground prison first floor. Castle gate. Old castle first floor. Well, it's, except for that section, we pretty much explored the first floor. Old castle second floor, that's what we're gonna explore now. Then old castle third floor. Okay. So there's only three floors, so we're like one third of the way done. Oh shit. Hi. Okay, how do we get out of this without... Jump to the bed. Come to me. Come to me. Ha! Got you, boy. Easy. Oh, it's a bicorn. Oh, bicorns are easy, man. I ain't scared of no bicorn. Get killed, bicorn boy.
Oh, critical hit.
Sweet. That's my first time. I think that's my first critical hit for the game. Six experience, 175 money, and a plant bomb. Cool. Got it. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. Okay.
Okay, so we did.
Huh? I think that was a little too
easy. I have something. I can see it.
Because there's nothing secret here.
It's a shadow. Watch out, Joker.
Focus.
Show me your true form.
Very sloppy area. Two emphasis. Have I figured out what she's weak to yet? Weak to holy, apparently, but we do not have holy. I'm assuming it's holy. I mean, I can't know. Gun slingshot the shit out of this motherfucker. Hold up. Talk. Give me some money. Alright, you already got a mask of Inquis, then I'll treat you good. You want money? This enough? How much money do you want? I told you, take it. You got a greedy look in your eyes. I'll tell you now, King Kamoshida is way stronger than you shits.
Oh, dude.
Incubus doesn't play games, guys. Holy shit, that guy. 10 experience. 129 money. No items. Level up on... And... Oh, sorry. Panther.
Okay. I can see it.
Nothing. Oh, there's one item there. Ooh, Onyx. Nice.
Boom, boom. I can feel it.
Oh, I knew it.
I have something.
Oh, shit, boys. We just unlocked secret shit, boys. Steel base. I mean, I have to go up this way. I can't not go up this way the first time.
I have something.
Steel
Focus. I can feel it.
Oh, we actually have to go this way because that's locked up. Okay, okay, okay. My bad. Like I told you, my weird skill about always finding the proper route. First go. Two bicorns. That's more of a problem. Yeah, get wrecked, dude. I mean, I need to conserve some ammo though. Attack, ooh, bicorn got wrecked. See how this guy just finds it. Oh yeah, that damage is good.
A spectacular victory.
12 experience, 330 yen. Level up on Skull / Ryuji. But I'm just gonna call them whatever I feel like at the time. Alright. So we look.
Easy win. Easy win. They were nothing.
This one. This one. Nice.
Focus.
What's this way?
It's somewhere.
There seems to be. Ooh, where am I now? Oh.
Whoa.
Ain't this the entrance? So it's connected to here. Looks like you can get down from here too. This would probably make a good infiltration point. Can I jump up? Probably check for secrets.
I can feel it.
Sweet. So now, does that mean we unlocked a new treasure point? Is that what this means? Is that the way out? Oh, that's the lava room.
Sweet, we unlocked the infiltration point. Let's save.
Nice, so like little shortcuts to get you through some of the dungeon if you don't want to like... It's like, shit, I died to Kamoshida, I want to load and go find him again, but I don't want to run through the entire thing again. This game is really well designed. Holy crap. Hold on. Any cigarettes? No. Hold on.
I can feel it.
Oh, there's a door. I examine iron bars. It seems the iron bars are blocking our path. So we're gonna go this way anyway. Oh, Jesus.
The cognition here is weak. There may be a safe room nearby.
Yeah, I don't trust this chest. It's super
unspeakable.
Oh, it's locked. It needs a lockpick. We have two of those. Want to open it? Open chest, hell yeah! Yeah! Gold breastplate and onyx. Oh, gold breastplate could be equipable. I think it said male, so I'll go to myself first. Gold breastplate. Plain black tea. Decor. Better off sold than actually worn. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna wait for now, but. That's interesting. Better off sold than worn. I think that's very interesting. It's right here. I mean, we just saved, but we might as well come to the safe room and save again. It's probably safer to get a little bit more safe at this point in the game.
A safe room! Oh, thank goodness!
And you were just asking what's the point of a safe room. You can now quick travel to Central Hall at second floor. Sweet, I think we're going to be able to come right back here if we want to.
I'll just add this.
Might as well save again. Hey, if there's one thing you do in a Persona game, you save as much as possible because... Trust me. You make a mistake, you're gonna regret not saving. I'm gonna speak to my guys, it's fine.
Let's go.
I wanna just try and get through as much of this dungeon as possible today. Dun, 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 dun. I like the loading screens. If the map's right, we still got a long way to go. Hey, look to the left, there are some shadows here too. Now you can't just blindly rush into a fight. First you need to ascertain how strong they are. How are we supposed to do that?
Listen up.
While we'll need to observe the enemy's actions and get some insight into their skills. That should be possible for you, Joker. Got a lot of faith in me, Morgana. You can view the strength of the enemy by using third eye, the color that appears when you get their level relative to yours. Oh, red enemies are of a higher level, yellow ones are about the same level, and blue ones are a lower level. Okay, so this guy somewhere. Is yellow, so he's chill. Oh, we can go up here. Can we go up here?
Careful. I saw a shadow.
Focus.
Show me your true form.
I guess most things will be yellow for now. This is kind of a toy area. But you know, if I see a red one, I'm going for it. Oh!
Now's our chance to strike.
The
go.
Fuck?
I don't see a
demon
spot.
Horse is this? Dude, that thing looks nasty, man. Holy crap. I'm gonna shut up, burn the shit out of that thing. Grow the shit out of that thing?
You missed!
I think gun time, boys. Oh, yeah. I can machine gun the shit out of them. And then you can just physical. Nice. Summon. Oh. Oh. Evil Satan horses make more Satan horses. That's not cool. Okay, so I'm gonna physical attack this guy. Oh, so close. Ooh, that damage was real. Gun. Fire. Fire. Oh, we almost got that second guy. Summon again. Oh, this could become one of those type of situations. I think a normal attack would be fine. And Ryuji can go for a Tia. Nice, they're weak to lightning. So horses are weak to lightning. Don't understand why, but they are. It's good to know. Wait, don't shoot. How about we trade? Ooh. Talk. Lend me your power. Then let's talk. Once me understand you, me lend you my power. Me not understand, how did human outsmart me? Me not understand in what way you're superior to me. I'm young in you, I'm cute than you, I'm better at small talk. You're saying you're very talkative, me not want to be better than you at that. That all you. The more you look at your mask, the more strange you look. Why you wear masks to fight anyway? I care about my looks, it keeps my foes' blood off. That's what I want to know. I want to say that's what I want to know so bad, but I'm gonna get this one. Okay, well, you wear the mask every time you go out, crazy humans. Me remember talking to you before. Me remember now. Me, I am not the shadow that belongs here. Me exists in the sea of soul humans. I am Kelpie. My power is your power. Use it how you want. Dude, you are the creepiest persona I've ever seen in my whole life. I mean, now I'm thinking about there is that weird penis monster from Persona 3, so maybe not the weirdest one I've ever seen, but you get the picture.
24 experience though, holy shit, that's a lot.
Alright. Okay, nothing there. Cool. Wait, jump!
I'll reveal
we
your
got him, boys. I didn't even check his difficulty, but whatever. I don't care.
Oh, it's an Edigo.
See a weakness.
Brutal Cavalry Man. He's got 211 HP.
Persona!
Go with Evil Touch. Inflict with fear, guys. Let's go. Go Agi. This is just like trying to find his weakness.
Oh, that damage! Oh shit, boys.
Oh, he blocks. Shut up, block. Okay. Oh, this guy's strong. Go, Bobby! Oh, yeah. Good thing we brought Regen new weapon. Okay, so check their difficulty. This is kind of important because they all look the same. Okay, I think this calls for an emergency heal. Who's got the most SP? You've got the most SP. Reach all the way max, boys. Okay, so where's the pot? Still, shut up that pot. Dull sword.
I can feel it.
So you don't seem to get a lot of drops from enemies because you can get items.
Ooh, boys, how did he not see me?
I mean, that's probably a mistake in the game, but I'm just not gonna say anything. Thank you very much, game, for being kind.
Oh, it's Maria. Maria.
Oh, should I attack him? My bad, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to attack Incubus. Missed.
Really?
This is gonna be a pretty big damage round. Oh, not a Maria, my bad. Sorry, Maria, I picked the wrong button. That's some serious damage. Things hit very hard in this game. That's the one thing I will say. I guess we just kill this murder because you can't aggie her or she'll die. Oh dude, why did you get a turn before me? I mean, you're dead now, but... Nice, Morgana. Nice, Anne. Oh, Ruji coming through with beast. Dude, that weapon upgrade for Ruji has made him like so much stronger than anybody else. But it's very interesting because now there's like two weapons you need to upgrade to think about at all times. Did I?
Okay, we're done.
Focus. Kind of had a feeling this would be a new candle stand. Okay.
Can see it.
I mean, that's very interesting.
It's somewhere.
What somewhere do you want?
I can see it.
Ooh.
Focus.
Oh, this dude right there.
Just shh.
He doesn't even know.
No idea. He didn't even see that coming. We got him, boys. Yes.
Oh, we're fighting here, Tom. Oh, the pot over lanterns. Oh, I want a pixie. Pot lantern over win. Pixies weak to ice. And curse. Weak, curse, and gun. Hey, gun.
We've got so little ammo, though.
Okay, I'm just gonna start off with killing the pots. Persona, go. So ammo is something I'm gonna have to actually start worrying about quite a bit because some of the monsters are they can only be weakened by critical hit. Nice, my one. Some of the monsters can only be weakened by bullets, and I'm having bullet problems because I use. Pixie
panics. Serves you right. Incredible Joker.
What'd you think? Wait, just what kind of person do you really have? Can we talk? Oh, right, I suppose. Is there neither?
Hooray!
So this is assault, right? Maybe I'll call the police. Maybe I'll tell them what you were. Tell you. Wait. Maybe I'll tell them that you were worse than you actually were. Call them, I dare you. Please don't. It was self-defense. Call them, I dare you. I'm the victim here, and you're angry as if, man, you really don't care, do you, mister? Hey, is this all a game to you? You're lucky it was just me. You can't do anything like this in the real world, right? That's right. I choose my topic carefully. I'm serious about this. Okay. Oh my god, he thinks video games and real life are the same. You know, we're kind of like similar. Wait, talking to you made me remember something. I'm not a shadow that belongs here. I used to be in the human sea of souls. I am Pixie. Welcome to the party, Pixie. Talking these two person. Talking. Oh, stock full. Strength, chariot, death, hermit. Oh, like, I won't care about Mandrake. So. Cheers, Mandrake. Yeah, I want a Pixie on my team. Nice. Yeah, okay, so I can have up to 6 personas of these things. Some money, got some XP, normal things. Okay, well, now we're gonna be in the middle of nowhere, aren't we? Oh, shit. So, yeah. Get him.
I'll reveal your
we got you, boys. I like the little bit of stealth aspect. Good.
It can't take gunfire.
Yeah, we need to go for this.
Looking cool, Joker.
Pass the baton to her. Oh, Anne's got the perfect weapon for this. Perfect weapon, boys. Oh, that was all out attack time. So Anne had the actual perfect weapon to use in game, the incubus, or anything that's weak to bullets, actually. Oh yeah. Oh my god, what did that say? 20 experience, 516 cash. Okay. That's some good money.
Didn't even break a sweat.
I mean, this room looks like... This room looks like it's a dead end.
Look, a treasure chest. Why don't we crack it open?
Because it might be a mimic, that's why. Stuff so. Oh, SP. SP.
I have something.
What's this? Is this door we just can't open? Yeah. Okay, cool.
We can't get through here.
So there's some doors you just can't get through. I wonder if that's going to unlock it later on.
I'll reveal your true
form. That would be pretty interesting. Like, his reason to come back to the dungeons and stuff. You got the way to open secret doors. Maria! Oh, I really wanted Maria, but now I don't have enough. What's okay, Maria? So, Maria, I'm so sorry that you're gonna have to wait. Oh, baby. Oh, I should have maybe got an item off her, actually. See, this is something I'm gonna have to think. Like, I'm so used to Persona 4 and 3 where you just all out attack immediately when you knock people down, but in this, I might actually want to consider getting items and money and stuff because. It seems stuff is really expensive in this game, and...
Easy, I'm yawning.
Yeah, but you said now, Morgana. Come on, dude, you can do it. You know what's up. He knows what's up, guys. He knows. Got again.
Easy.
Oh, it's these freaking super scary doggies. I mean, horses. These things are so freaking creepy, man. Can I not even kill one? Okay, so they like strong. That is definitely something you have to keep in mind. Oh, it's supposed to attack the other one. Oh, well, he'll attack once, but that's not too bad. Yeah, she resisted. She's I actually wanted to attack the other one and kill it, but then. $268 cash. No items. This level 7. Sweet. Level 7, boys. I cannot get personas up to level 7. Sweet. Oh, that's actually important. I completely forgot about the fact that we can only create personas. Want to do a little bit of heal quickly. I don't like being this low. Who's got the most SP? Morgana's got the most SP. I don't know how this game works. Like, if your main character goes game over, do you go game over like persona, like that previous personas or not? Wait, is that Persona 3 that's like that? Or is that all the personas that I'm like?
crap.
Okay, that can get a bit, that could get a little bit confusing. If you don't keep track of what you're doing, that could get a little bit confusing. What are you supposed to be? I'll actually use the win because I want to finish this fight with as minimum turns as possible. It's like you have to make a decision in the game. Like either you go A, either you go fully. Hold up. I want to hold up this guy. Just want to hold up. Yeah, I want to hold up this guy. Give me some money, man. Oh, it's Agathon. Oh, I'll help you then. Hey, you want money, right? 557 yen, boys. Wow, really nice. Here, don't do this, okay? Mister, you better give up. Mister Kamoshida is super tough. You can't beat him. Oh, okay. These people have no faith in me, man. No faith in me. What the hell? 8 experience, no money. Okay, so if you ask them for money, you get no money from the battle, though.
Okay.
So you need to, like, make executive decisions type deal. Like, okay, we're going to go for the cash. We're gonna go for the there's an item there. I don't want to keep like third eye active too long, but at the same time I don't want to miss anything, so I'm like I feel like
show me your
oh
true
man
form.
that was like activated immediately. There's a lot of shadows in this dungeon though. Oh, it's this dude.
Alright, this one's strong against gunshots.
We don't know what
don't
he's
waste
to.
Your
okay. I guess I'll just go for normal physical attacks now. It's really hard though, which is a problem. Man, this guy has a lot of HP. Oh my god, he almost one-shotted Morgana. Dude, not cool, man. Dude, that guy hits really hard. I should have checked if he was red or not. But I mean, I had to initiate that fight so fast, there was really no time. Just really, really no time.
Okay.
Shadow defeated.
Somewhere.
Let's go, Joker.
I have something.
Can I climb up here?
Whoa! I have something.
Ooh. Oh, what's that? It's a vent. Is that a vent for me?
I can feel it.
Is that a vent? Cool. Ooh. Ooh, that's. Oh, that is. That is fucking awesome.
Nice.
Look, Atricius, let's take whatever is in there too. There's a guard there. Okay, that's okay. Hey Joker, do you think we can ambush it from here? You should. It should be the same as hiding and jumping toward an enemy. Give it a try. Ambush.
Show me your true.
Oh, that's so sweet. So we can be above them and then they can't see us. Oh, I should have healed though. Oh, it's just Incubus. I didn't care about Incubus. Let's get another Incubus.
Damn it. I don't have much health left.
Sorry, more. I'm gonna heal you guys now. I just forgot. My bad. My bad. Oh, he's not dead yet. Go, Ryuji. It's a good thing. Incubus speaks. What the fuck? Begging for life. When an enemy is in a dire situation, it may try to bargain for its life. You can negotiate with it at this point and possibly even gain a persona. Shadow's personalities determine how likely they are to beg. Timid shadows are more likely, while irritable shadows will never beg. Uncle, this has got to be it. Give me, I want an item. Alright, you already got a mask of Incubus, then I'll change it. You want items, right? Yeah, use this however you want. Extinguish. That'll satisfy you, yeah? Remember me when you use it. Hehe, I'm saved. Good thing. Good things are gonna come your way for sure. It's karma. The enemy has retreated. This is so cool. Like, it's a completely new concept to the playstyle of Persona that makes it just so much more exciting. You actually have to think a lot more about how you want to approach each battle and what you need and how you want to get it. I didn't realize even shadows beg for their lives. That's actually kind of surprising. Shadows have emotions too, you know. Of course they'll be afraid if you corner them like that. It might be worth possibly creating such situations to get them begging for their lives. Okay, got it. Muscle anchor. You want me immediately equipping a skill and equip. Go to Ryuji, go to accessory, hip glasses, do nothing. Muscle gives me strength. What, black rock or stone that can transmute? And then we want to go skill, let's go to most SP Morgana does. Oh, she doesn't anymore though. Any third eyes? No. Switch on to this.
I can feel it.
Secret item there. Did I explore all of this? Oh, that was locked, so we had. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's keep it. I like how I automatically found the way on and I didn't even know I was. It's like it's a natural skill I have. Just some reason I just do this. Wooden box. Holy helmet.
I can see it.
Like holy, like hallelujah. Or holy, like oh shit. Dear Liza, there's a hole in the bucket. Like which one? That's what I wanna know.
This feeling.
Okay, I'm just gonna kill this shadow and then
maybe
save
there's
the time.
A safe room.
Oh crap, there's someone.
I'll reveal your true form.
Time to kill you. Oh, I should check the difficulty. I was making this a habit. A Maria and a dude. That's scary. Nice!
Looking cool, Joker!
Maria? Nice. I mean, her name's not Maria, but I'm just calling her Maria from today onwards. Damn, Ryuji, even with his ultimate weapon, doesn't. Oh, nice dodge, dude! Oh, I needed that so hard right now. Dude, ooh, shit! I got critical. That's not good. Oh, I critical-killed you back, biatch! Do you think you can critical me and get away with it? No, man. No, man. Silkyon and Corkbark. Interesting items.
Okay, we're done. Let's go.
Items here. Sweet. Let's get to that safe room, boys. Safe room time.
Hey, we can use this place.
Hell yeah, Ryuji. Sweet, I think we're gonna be able to come right back here if we want it.
I should write
saving
something.
Time. Sweet, we say. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call the episode there. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please be sure to leave a like. And if you want to see more in the future, click that subscribe button. I'll see you all in the next episode.